The Earth gets more energy from the sun in one day than the whole world's population uses in an entire year. Solar energy is a clean, abundant resource that is growing at staggering rates while costs plummet. Solar panels turn sunlight into electricity, which can be used to meet most or even all of a household's energy needs. During the day, most rooftop solar owners produce more electricity than they use. When that happens, the electricity meter literally runs backwards, sending the excess energy back to the grid. This process is called net metering. Most local governments have a system of solar credits that require utilities to pay consumers for the energy they generate for the grid. At night or any time a household is using more energy than its solar panels are generating, the extra energy needed is pulled from the grid, and those solar credits are then used. It's like rollover minutes for your energy bill. Paying homeowners back for the energy they contribute to the grid just makes sense. But some utilities want to take the energy solar homes contribute to the grid without fairly compensating the owners. A tax on net metering policies are unfair to homeowners and small business owners and put hundreds of thousands of American solar jobs at risk. By supporting net metering rights, we will ensure the future continues to be bright for solar.